journey down the Otome Tunnel seems to be never-ending. The use of thrilling plot points and dramatic character arcs have my full attention, but then there's that added layer of charming anime boys. Now, Axis is continuing to bring their Otome library to Switch with the release of Color X Malice, and thankfully, this detective mystery holds up. A criminal organization known as Adonis has been performing horrific murders in what they call an effort to bring justice to a tainted Japan. These murders, referred to as X-Day incidents, appear to act as a countdown timer to X-Day, a day that will lead to the rebirth of Japan. Panicked government officials worked out that the organization appeared to be based in Shinjuku, so they closed off the whole area with everyone inside. Then they decided to give the citizens inside a traceable handgun each, so the locked-in populace feels safe. Still, they're locked in with a terrorist group. Real smart, huh? Our protagonist, Ichigo Hoshino, is a fledgling police officer who works in the area and is just arriving home after a late shift. However, she gets abducted on her way back and collared by the mysterious X-Day organizers. Strangely, they're willing to let her go, calling her a sympathizer and saying they would prefer to watch her actions in the coming days. To make things more complicated, if she goes to the police, her collar will kill her. Luckily for Ichigo, she manages to be located by a ragtag group who seem to have it out for Adonis, but aren't affiliated with the cops. As the story unfolds, she figures out more about why she was targeted, as well as all the facts and lowdown about this new group of anime boys. Color X Malice is an otome that puts a strong focus on its presentation, which you'll be able to witness from the moment you boot up the title. The opening has an absolutely stellar visual style that also appear in many CG illustrations, character portraits, and backgrounds. The art is phenomenal. Furthermore, this title drips with style, seen in its unique text boxes, as well as a sleek overlay when Ichigo uses her phone. Not to mention the cut-ins and other menus look great as well. Still, the options menu is rather generic, which resembles other Otomate games. Speaking of menus, there are dictionary and materials options. Where the dictionary is just your host of tips, the materials option is about the specific resources and pieces of plot-relevant info you'll find along the way. The final fancy thing is the status menu, which shows off your current route and affection meter. Why is this here in the first place, I hear you ask? Yeah, it kind of is strange, because usually these games have a long-running common route that branches off at maybe like the 75% mark? However, Color X Malice is not one of these games. The route split to Color X Malice occurs nearly an hour in, based upon your choices to a few questions you get asked by the boys, and then lo and behold, the split has already happened. Later decisions are much more straightforward though, with many of them branching into immediate bad ends. I didn't think I would really gel with the leads to start, but they're all handled exceptionally well, and it drew me right into wanting to know more about their mysterious backstories. Regardless, K is the best boy. Each route is approximately 6 hours long, but they're each distinct, making for a fun, varied, and intriguing story each time. The pacing of these tales is pretty great, and it's backed by a soundtrack that has some fantastic atmospheric songs. The title also has other ways of hooking you in with extra interactable features, such as a building map with a slight amount of destination choice, as well as crime scene examination, allowing you to select funky background objects for extra clues to help you in your investigations. And quick time events, just to make those dramatic shootouts just that more impactful. Color X Malice is an absolutely fantastic visual novel. It has a strong narrative and a compelling cast of characters to work with in its intriguing mystery. The title uses a whole bag of interactive tricks to pull you into its uncertain world, and it works wonders. With the masterful visual style being icing on the cake, now I'm all caught up in anticipation for Color X Malice Unlimited coming later this year. Noisy Pixel is giving Color X Malice an 8.5 out of 10. Thank you guys so much for watching. Noisy Pixel's group dedicated to bringing you guys the best news, reviews, previews, and more. Please stick around by liking this video, subscribing, and ringing the little bell to stay up to date on all of our future content. And for those who've already touched upon this title, which boy is the most attractive to you? You've got the five mains, or maybe you were like me who went immediately to Sayaki and then found out he didn't have a route. That was fun. That was really fun. But hey, there's K, and he is a soft boy, and he reminds me of Konoha from Makaku City Actors Kagura Project. He's so